Hey guys, we just wanted to tell you about our new merch.
What? We have new merch? Are you serious?
Yeah, and it's so cuddly and adorable.
Wait a minute, do we have unicorns?
Daisy, of course we don't have unicorns, but we do have snugglers.
What? They're adorable.
Snugglers are your adorable, squeezy, cuddly friend.
I want them, Molly. They're so cute.
We also have backpacks and t-shirts. You guys can check it out by going to starsquad.shop. Now it's time to get to the video.
Molly, what game did you decide we were gonna play?
Well, Daisy!
Will you go to my sister? Get back here!
Oh, hi. I hope you don't mind, but I'm gonna throw you right now. What? Hey, ow! You're gonna hit my head! Ouch! Ah! Jeepers, I can't really throw you that far. You eat too many cupcakes or something. Ouch!
Molly, what on earth are we doing? Why did that pussy pick you up right now?
Same reason I'm gonna pick you up.
Molly, put me down right this instant.
Sorry, can't do that, Daisy.
Molly, seriously!
Wait a minute, I'm not sure how to throw you.
Molly, you let me go right now! Are you gonna throw me in that portal?
No, apparently I just dropped you. Oopsie.
Oh, brother. Did you pick a throw me simulator? Did you, Molly?
Oh, Daisy, put me down! I'm too heavy, aren't I, Daisy? Oh, Daisy, ouch! Oh, man! That was a good throw, Daisy.
Yeah, let's see if I can throw you again.
Nope, not gonna happen, not gonna happen!
Were you going, Molly? You afraid?
No, I'm not afraid. Okay, I sort of am. Oh my god, I'm gonna climb all these stairs before Daisy gets me. Ah!
Molly, come here, I'm gonna throw you from the top of those stairs.
Not a chance. Ah, Daisy, no!
Here we go, Molly. Bye-bye!
Daisy, just let me throw you just once.
Molly, I really don't think so.
I really think so, Daisy. I really think so. Whoa! See you later!
Molly! Molly, how could you? Your only sister.
This game is so weird and fun. Here, Daisy, let me see if I can throw you through that portal.
Let me see if I can throw you through that portal.
Daisy, come back here. I'm not done chasing you. Actually, I'm really done chasing you. I'm not done throwing you.
Yeah, I thought you mixed that up, Molly.
Let's go over to the portal and see. Wait, actually, let's pick up somebody else.
Good idea. Why are we throwing each other? Let's throw this person.
Let's throw them in the portal right here. That would be awesome. Ah, no! Let go of me! Ow, ow, ow! Ugh!
Molly, where'd you go?
I'm currently way over here because somebody threw me. Did they go through the portal?
Yep, Molly, they're gone forever.
Well, you know how all those times you were really annoying to me?
Yeah, Molly, what about it?
I'm thinking I'm going to throw you through the portal now.
You better not, Molly!
Ow, we tried to pick up both of us! Daisy, that guy threw both of us!
Holy guacamole! Yeah, pretty much you're not going to put me in a portal.
Really? Let me down, Daisy! Daisy! Ah, no!
Molly, you resisted and I couldn't throw you through the portal.
I know, exactly. Okay, let me go get this. Let's go get somebody else and throw them through the portal.
Okay, Molly, sounds good. Molly, why are you trying to pick me up?
I'm not. That other person is. I'm going to try to pick them up, too. Come here. I'm going to pick you both up. I'm going to pick everybody up. I'm going to throw you through the portal. I'm going to throw you through the portal. Bam! Uh-oh. I think I might have thrown them into the wall. Sorry. Ah! No! Someone's got a hold of me!
Molly, they're going to throw you through the portal!
No! No, I don't want to go through the portal! Ah! Ugh. Daisy? Daisy?
Daisy!
That was a long way back through the desert trying to get over here.
Molly, I'm going to miss you forever.
Daisy, where are you? I can hear you, but I can't see you. Daisy? Daisy?
Molly, there you were. thought you were gone for forever.
Yeah, it throws you out in the desert, but... Hey, what are you doing?
Trying to make you gone forever, Molly. Why are you coming back? You don't do your homework. You're really naughty. I'm trying to put you in the portal so you stay there.
Really? Your only sister?
Yes, Molly! Ow! Boozai!
Ugh, Daisy, that was rude. Ow, everybody's just picking me up and throwing me! Ow, oh my god, now my head is stuck underground! Can you pick me up, please? Hello? Can you help me? Thank you! Okay, I'm running. I'm running away. I gotta go find a cupcake place.
Cupcake place? What do you mean, Molly?
I'm gonna find a place that sells cupcakes, and I'm gonna need a whole dozen of them. Life is just hard. Okay, I'm gonna... totally gonna pick you up right now. Come here! I'm gonna pick you up! Okay, no, I guess not. Daisy, are you trying to throw people through the portal again?
Well, maybe.
You got one, Daisy! No! What? No! Ah! No, not again! Ah! Why do I keep getting thrown through the portal? Why? Why? It's such a cruel world. It's such a cruel world! Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Molly.
And to me, Daisy.
I know we look a little different, but that's because we're going incognito.
Are we really, Molly?
Absolutely. Like right now, I've decided that I'm going to be this chocolate bar.
Of course you choose that, Molly.
Okay, I gotta go to a different room, though, because that one already has a chocolate bar, and it's gonna be too obvious. But look, guys. Don't I look delicious? Daisy, what did you decide to hide as?
Molly, I'm a TV, like a real old school kind.
They're gonna know it's you if there's two TVs in there.
I know. I might have to hop to a different room because I don't want to get caught. Molly, I see a lot of people that are in.
I know, me too, but they're not coming up here. Who wouldn't come up here first? I mean, look at this delicious chocolate bar. Nobody's going... Oh, God. No. No, here comes somebody. No, no. Go by me. Don't eat the delicious chocolate bar. Then you're going to find who I am.
Oh, Molly, did they get you?
No. Must be they don't like chocolate, which means they're an alien, because who doesn't like chocolate?
I know, right? What's wrong with someone who doesn't like chocolate?
Daisy, I've got problems right now. Nope, they left again.
Seriously? No one on the red team likes chocolate.
Daisy, are you still a TV?
Yes, Molly, I'm still an old school TV.
Why is it old school?
It's just like the one you have, Tucy. It's like, it's not the flat screen kind. You know, back in the days of the dinosaurs.
Daisy, they didn't have TV in dinosaur time.
Oh, no, Molly. Here comes somebody. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Look at me. I'm a delicious candy bar. Doesn't anybody want to get me?
No, Molly. No one even wants to get you.
Okay, they're totally going to lose.
No, Molly. Someone's coming my way. Oh, my gosh. They got me, Molly. Oh, no.
Does that mean you're it now?
No, Molly, it just means I'm out.
Oh, poor Daisy.
Actually, no, Molly, I'm it.
Wait, what? You're it? But now you know what I am.
Exactly, Molly.
Oh, man. Now she's just going to find out where the chocolate bar is. She's going to come chomp me.
That's right, Molly. I'm really hungry and I could use a candy bar. Now, which room are you?
Daisy, get away from me. Daisy? Okay, I'm going over into the toilet. Molly! You wouldn't touch a toilet, would you?
Molly, get back here! Toilet, Molly, come back here!
Nope, I'm running. I'm running. Get away from me! You guys don't see a toilet running down the hall. You don't see it.
Molly! You're dressed like a giant toilet!
Yep. Nope. Oh, God, nobody get me. Okay, no one. No! Someone got me!
It was me, Molly. It was me.
Oh, Daisy! Why'd you have to get toilet, Molly? I was doing so well.
Well, because, Molly.
Okay, is this a person? Nope. Ooh, if you get it wrong and it's not a person, it zaps your health. Wow. Some serious stuff there. We're in some sort of prison.
You're just now realizing that, Molly? Oh, brother.
Okay, there's a lot of chairs in here, and I bet you one of them... is a person. Okay, I zapped something. I don't know what it was. Was it the chair?
Oh my god, there's so many stuff in here. Really, Miley, that's your best song?
Yeah. Whoa, spinning around! Sometimes that happens when I'm in the game. Makes me so dizzy! I need x-ray vision. The hiders have won!
Well, my team, I lost. But the team won.
I survived for 239 seconds, though. That's pretty good!
Miley, do you think you're gonna be it this time?
No. I think I'm gonna be another hider. This time, I don't want to get caught. Like, seriously, I don't want to get caught. 24 seconds left to hide. Where am I gonna hide? I don't know. No, that apple seems too obvious. Okay, I could be that first aid kit. Oh, that's what I'll be. I'll be this, and then I'll, like, hide under a desk or something. Oh, I'm like a blood bag. Okay, where could I hide? Maybe I just hide, like, under this desk. I can't! Oh, okay, I'm gonna hide right here then. Dizzy, what are you hiding as?
Well, Miley, I kind of stole your idea, and I'm also a blood bag.
What? You copycat!
But I didn't really mean to. I had already had it in my mind when you said it, so maybe you copied me.
But you said you copied me!
Whatever, Marty, we're both blood bags, and there's nothing you could do about it.
Oh my gosh, I hope a vampire doesn't come.
Oh yeah, that would be bad. We'd be toast.
Yeah, we'd be vampire breakfast for sure.
Marty, no one's coming my way yet.
Me either. No one knows that I'm here. I'm just gonna hide as this blood bag.
No, Miley. Just no. That song was awful.
I'm gonna hide as this blood bag. Miley, no. What? I can sing as a blood bag if I want. Wow, try to say that three times fast. Blood, 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 blood. I'm gonna hide as this blood bag. Nobody's coming. No one. Okay, I'm gonna like hop out to the end here. Hello, is anybody there? Let's see if I can find which one Daisy's in. Daisy, what room are you in? Is this you? Is this you with me jumping next to you?
No, Maddie, I don't even know what you're talking about.
Wait, I think I just saw someone coming. Ah, I'm not in a room! Okay, I gotta go over here. Look at me, I'm just hiding behind this apple. No one will ever find me. Daisy, are you hiding on a gurney?
No, Miley, I'm not. Where are you anyway? Miley, I'm crawling around the hall, and there's literally a giant vending machine crawling and walking around the hall.
What, seriously?
Yeah, where is everybody anyway?
I just saw somebody, and I'm not sure they saw me, but... Eek! Oh god, I gotta move fast. Gotta move fast! Okay, okay, there.
Hi, Miley.
Are you right next to me, Daisy?
Yeah, Miley.
Get out of here, they're gonna know it's you.
Sorry, Miley, I just thought it was kind of funny.
I'm gonna be a blood bag. Miley,
they're gonna find us if you keep singing that awful song.
Nah, nobody's coming. No one loves us as a blood bag.
Oh, brother Miley, you're so dramatic.
Look at us sneaking around, it's kind of funny. Bouncing on the bed. Boing, 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 boing. Hello? We're totally going to win this round. Oh my god, look at all these blood bags over here. That's like a blood bag convention. Red Cross must have been here.
Oh, that was a bad joke, Miley.
Yeah, it sort of was. I'm hiding under this other blood bag. Oh, I'm going to hide back here. This is a good spot. Dizzy, come back here. No one will find us.
I don't know, Miley. That seems like a bad idea.
Daisy, we only have like 25 seconds to survive. And we win! See, the blood bag was a good choice. Good choice! Good thing you copied me. Hey, you pushed me out of the way!
Well, yeah, I want you to get caught.
Daisy! Stop fighting with me! Daisy! Okay, this is not good, Daisy. Stop it! Stop it! Two blood bags are fighting. That sounds like the beginning of a joke. Get out of here!
Oh, brother Miley, want to hear a real joke?
No, we won! We won!
Smiley, how do you make a tissue dance?
A tissue? I don't know how.
You put a little boogie in it.
Oh, brother. Can you guys believe this person's my sister? I'm stuck with her. I gotta live with her.
Oh, whatever, Molly. I'm the coolest devil.
I'm gonna be